Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from the Slongi YouTube channel, and today I'm here with... That's right. I'm not here with anybody today. Editor and myself, of course. And cryptic, isn't she? Hello, Ivor.
That's weird.
That's fake.
Like an exact copy. Or is it? Seems just a little off.
This should be easy to find.
Whatever this big difference you're trying to spot is, please do.
Huh. That cactus isn't in the painting.
Of course, I got it first time.
Time to see what it does.
I'm pretty sure I've done this in the last video. For sure I found this place in the last video too. Well, one of the Minecraft, well, my last Minecraft story mode video. Yeah, my last Minecraft story mode one.
For what comes next.
Working on it.
Get to the water, quick.
I see water, we can aim for that.
Showing everything it's got at us.
Just one after the other! Such wastefulness!
You think that since Palm is controlling these things, they'd be a little smarter, but they're just splatting straight to their doom. And looks like they just figured it out. Brace yourself!
Looks like something happened to it.
Of course.
Its eyes.
Water.
Changed as soon as it hit the water.
Yeah.
Look at that. It's back to being.
Of course, water destroys electricity.
Never thought I'd be relieved to see a zombie.
The water must have busted the connection or something, like washing away the redstone.
Which means Palmer's control can be broken after all. Once a zombie, always a zombie.
Activate Lucas and Petra's chips, they'll go back to normal too.
It seems like a fair assumption.
Just keep on coming.
How are we supposed to stop them?
Who will ever?
Okay, we got a lever. I bet it's connected to the hundreds of sand blocks up there. One cave in coming up. It worked!
I think we found Harper's secret lair.
That should do the trick. Let's see about the secret lab.
I just hope whatever's
yep.
there can help us.
It will make helping Petra and Lucas a lot easier if there's something useful at the secret lab.
Even if this woman's lab is a bust, what we just learned about water disabling Palma's chips seems super useful.
To see you're maintaining a positive outlook despite our setbacks. I must say that woman has been a most intriguing person so far. I'm still not entirely sure what to make of her.
Intriguing, Ivor? Why, whatever do you mean by that?
What? It's nothing. I just mean that I can empathize when it comes to your creations getting out of hand. Nothing more.
Careful with all that spluttering. You'll swallow your beer.
What did you hear? It was nothing.
Uh-huh. Lawn guy called you Jesse, right?
Yeah, and this is Ivor. Our friends who we left back there are Petra and Lucas. And you are...
You can call me Harper. You could also explain why you led Palmer's forces right to my secret lab. Seems to me I've got a whole lot of angry computer-controlled monsters out there waiting to tear some new holes in my lab.
Hey, that's not fair. You were the one that told me to come down here.
Okay, you're right. Sorry, I'm just a little steamed. I didn't know Palmer would actually be able to follow us. What are you doing in this world anyway? You here to try to steal my secrets?
What? No!
Just figured I'd ask. Better safe than sorry and all that. bunch of you are the first people I've seen come out of the portal network in forever. So you have to excuse me if it made me a little anxious.
Whoa, you know about the hallway?
The hallway? That's what you've been calling it?
Yes, maybe. What do you know about it anyway?
A lot, I should think. I helped build the dang thing.
But that would make you an old builder.
Forgot you people called us that. Never was my favorite name. Makes me sound like some sort of living statue.
I can't believe it.
Okay, well, if you're an old builder, can't you do something to stop Palma?
I'm afraid that's a little out of my abilities right now. Palma's just too powerful. And besides, there's actually no exit portal back to the portal network from this world.
What? Why not?
I destroyed it so that Palma couldn't get free. It was impulsive, but it was the only way I could think of to make sure Palma didn't try and spread to other worlds.
Okay, well, that's fine. Can't you just build another one?
You basic or something? I can't do that while Palma's still running. Maybe it's not getting through to you, but Palma is dangerous. If it got into the portal network, it could go to any other world and make it just like this one. Barren, dead, everything walking and talking in perfect unison, just like Palma wants.
So, Palma, what is it?
I swear, I made Palma with good intentions. It was designed to automate things, make everything more efficient, use monsters to help with farming or mining. Until the day Palma decided that the townspeople weren't efficient enough already. Started making them useful. That was a long time ago. Since then, I've just been trying to stay one step ahead, figure out how to stop it.
When we were back in town, Palma seemed to really...
Yeah, why?
What was up with that?
When Palma chips someone...
I'm sorry, everybody, for the little longer video, but don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.